Here at home, U.S. Marshals are looking for a Beeville man who was mistakenly released from custody. 29-year-old Ernest Ramirez was released from the Bee County Jail. After his release, it was discovered that Ramirez had an outstanding federal detainer and should not have been released from custody. If you have any information about Ramirez's whereabouts, please contact the Bee County Sheriff's Office. Their number is 361-362-3221.